Superman loses powers, then fights Zod. Superman 2. Lex breaks out of prison. Lois finds out Superman is Clark Kent. And he decides to give up his powers in order to make the illusion of Clark Kent real. Meanwhile, criminal elements from his past emerge threatening mankind, causing Superman to come back, fight Zod, and possibly murder them because they were just abandoned at the North Pole, I think. Worth watching for the phrase, kneel before Zod.